Introduce our first singer this evening. She's adorable. She's